This world is a wreck. I'm sick and tired of being politically correct. I see through it now, but I didn't at first. The hypocrites made it worse and worse.
Looking down the nose is what people say. These are just words and words are okay. It's what you do and not what you say. If you're not part of the future, then get out of the way. Come on, baby, take a ride with me. I'm in the air, down in Tennessee.
What Martin Luther King had to say. I don't want my kids being brought up this way. Hatred to each other is not okay.
Well, I'm not a preacher, just a singer song. I can see more work to be done. It's what you do and not what you say. If you're not part of the future, then get out of the way.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats.
I'm Sydney Whitaker.
And I'm Ella Collins.
And today is Tuesday, February 26th.
Hey, Sydney, what's the joke of the day?
The joke of the day is, what key cannot unlock a door?
What?
A monkey. Hey, Ella, what is the quote today?
The quote of the day is, don't wait, the time will never be just right. Napoleon Hill. Hey, Sydney, what's the MBI topic of the week?
The MBI topic of the week is, if you want more kindness in the world, put it there. Hey, Ella, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is pun. A pun is a play on words that sounds very similar to a joke.
Mark was shopping for a camouflage shirt, but he was having a hard time finding one.
Hey, Sydney, what's the anti-bullying?
The anti-bullying is a single act of kindness throws out roots in all directions, and roots spring up and make new trees. Amelia Earhart. Hey, Ella, whose birthdays are today?
Happy birthday to Claire Garner, Christopher Rolfe, Jet Nichols, Sophia Lacombe, and Emmeline Rambeau.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Sydney, what's a fun fact?
Fun fact is, it takes 364 licks to get to the middle of a Tootsie Pop. Hey, Ella, what are the announcements today?
Announcements are, today, Thing 1 and Thing 2 Day, wear a red shirt.
Wednesday, tomorrow, Wacky Wednesday, wear mismatched clothes.
On Thursday, it's Green Eggs and Ham Day, wear green.
Friday, Cat in the Hat Day, wear stripes.
And hats will be on sale in the library Friday, March 1st, and $5 per hat.
Also, on Friday, 3rd and 4th grade WCC.
AR Party for Top 10 Readers during the month of February will be March 5th at 10:30 a.m. with Ms. Keeley.
Hey, Wildcats. I'm Haley Kelly, and I'm here with
Sophia Houchin.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. What did you do to win the Athlete of the Year award?
I did this long race.
Where did you win the award at?
Fairmont.
How did you train of the Athletes of the Year award?
I ran on the treadmill and I went around the block.
What's another goal you want to set for yourself?
Basketball.
Do you want to keep competing in the Athlete of the Year award?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Whittier Wildcats, I'm Haley Kelly, and I'm here with
Lucas Edwards.
We're going to ask him a few questions. What's your favorite book to read?
Diary of a Wimpy Kid.
What's your favorite food?
Takis.
If you were principal of the school for today, what is one thing you would do and why?
I'd let all the kids out early.
How can we be good listeners in class or at home?
By doing our chores.
How do we show people kindness?
By helping them up when they fall.
Why are you proud to be a Whittier Wildcat?
Because this is a good school and most of the kids are nice here.
What is one thing we can do to change the world?
Pick up all the trash people throw on the ground.
Okay, thank you. Wildcats, I'm Haley, Kelly, and I'm here with...
Life Story.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. What's your favorite part of second grade?
Music.
What's your favorite food?
Pizza.
What's your favorite book?
Strawberry shortcake.
What is one thing we can do to show people kindness?
Don't talk when others are speaking.
If you were a principal of the school for a day, what is one thing you would do and why?
I'll give everyone candy because they work hard.
How do we be good listeners in class or at home?
Raise your hand.
Why are you playing with your Wildcat?
Because this is the best school ever.
What is one thing you can do to change the world?
Smile at help people.
Okay, thank you.
Hello, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Kennedy Polsky, and I'm here with...
Kevin Sony.
And I'm going to talk to her about crazy socks. So, are you excited that you got to wear crazy socks?
Yes.
Why are you excited?
They're fun to wear.
How should I part that? Like, because I could be like...
Oh, that hurt. Okay.
Sorry.
I get shocked all the time.
Good morning, Whittier Wildcats. I'm Brenna Booth.
I'm Chris Anders.
And we're the Wildcat Wizards. Did you know most tornadoes occur during 3 p.m. and 9 p.m.? Thank you and have a good day.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow. Go Wildcats!
Wah!